Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Tomb Raider Underworld. So, would we go for shorts or pants? Shorts or pants? Shorts, definitely. Okay, so, a trank gun, huh? Yeah, not likely. I'm a very deadly person. Even though Laura's supposedly not supposed to be. I'm kind of confused. Where did this change happen? I guess she always has her thing, her pistols. I'll go for shotgun. Are we still loading? Okay.
None of the ruins are visible from down here. But if Father did explore this site, I see no sign of it yet.
I still don't see how Thailand is connected to Viking, or ruins under the Meta Hell, even Avalon for that matter.
Helheim's it. Various myths use different names, but they all apply to the same remnants of the ancient world.
One of those remnants is still alive. I would hate to be Amanda if Nattler ever gets free. I would hate to be any of us.
How did Nattla survive that anyways? Crazy woman. Oh, it's Daddy. And wow. Beautiful. Lovely, lovely water. Alright, what can we see underwater? Oh, jeez. Shark right off the bat. You know, sharks aren't supposed to attack people just like that, you know? So I see a blue figure next to Laura's health meter. And I'm wondering what the hell that is. Oh, is it because she's not wearing her scuba gear? Yeah, she totally isn't. It's her breath meter. Jeez. Sharks? No need to be so violent. Well, let's start climbing. Can I jump there from here? Yes. This is a really nice place. Okay. Statement retracted. Fucking, ew, gross. Guessing this is it. No. Won't you jump? There we go. That must have hurt. Go inwards more, maybe? No? Ah. Well, there's that. Anything else to be found? Where do I go from here? It's dead sharks in the water, sure. Oh, fucking hell. More sharks. Seriously? Why are they so eager to attack me? Oh! There's a boundary here that totally turns me around. Now I really don't know where to go. I mean, this was the obvious place, but we've already been here. Maybe I need to go over to the other side? Yeah, there does seem to be a little bridge over there. Parrots. Aw. Pretty. Ah, there we go. Or not. I think there was something behind me that I neglected to see. Frickin' hell. God almighty. Okay, back up here. Behind me. Good. Space to climb up. Alright. There we go. Good. Challenge setting. Okay, yeah, sure. Not gonna do that. Now, I see a climbing thing here, so I'm kind of wondering, do I want to go down there? I'm thinking maybe there's, yeah. Treasure thingies. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. There we go. Awesome. Now, I'm definitely not gonna be going for 100%, obviously. I'm just... Come on. Thank you. I'm just gonna go for those if I see them, if I notice them, you know. Oh. Oh, nasty. Get off. Oh. Go. Oh. Nasty as fuck. Okay, it doesn't look like anything over there. I need a place to rest my foot, or maybe. Oh. Climb up. Kind of annoying that I have to jump, like, without looking where I'm going. Man, look at that view! That's beautiful. And when I'm not recording, this game goes full 60 FPS on my Intel HD 4000, so that's pretty nice. Although it would be nice if it went 60 while I was recording too, but you know. What can you do? Oh, I hear growling. I'm not feeling very safe. What the hell? Where are the growlings coming from? Not cute. There we go. Shotgun. Where to? There's a ledge up there. No, get it back up. No, get back up. Get on. Get on the thing. Now, can you jump this way? No. Unless she can, and she's just being a poop about it. Can you just get on it? Right, so... Right, okay, she doesn't get high enough. Am I just missing something really obvious here or something? I don't see anything. The trippy ass camera, not helping. That's the lowest point that I see. I don't see any grapple things. Kick off walls to chimney jump upwards. What? Look, I don't even know what's happening because of the fucking... Maybe I need to do it between these two. But they feel like they're a bit too... Oh my god. This camera. She's doing it, but it's not... Okay. That works, I guess. Gosh. Now, why exactly am I going here? No, no, no. I don't understand. The camera seems to dictate her movement sometimes. It's just... I don't understand it. I can't even see. I just had to guess. Oh god. Once I get up there, is there something scary? Oh wow, look at that! That's real pretty. And then there's gonna be something horrible guarding it, isn't it? Wow, look at the background mountain and everything. And the birds, the leaves, the sky, oh my god. This is beautiful. There is something over there. But I don't want to fall down, obviously. What did I just say? Can you seriously drop onto a pole? Wow. Impressive. Sorry for scaring you. Okay, jump onto here. Really confused as to what the hell is going on with her skin. Is she just dirty? From, like, traveling? There we go. We made it down. Yay! I don't know what that is, though. It doesn't tell me that I collected anything, so... It's not a med pack. What is it? What am I picking up? I don't know. What are those? They look like paint buckets to me. Right, before I go that way, let me see over here. Really? Nothing here? I'm surprised. I would have expected them to hide something here. That's kind of cool, the whole... the bush thingy. I don't even know what to call it. Oh god, tigers. Oh boy. And she's just handing there... I mean, sitting there. Handing there? Sitting there. Standing there. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah, standing there, arms akimbo, doesn't even care. You know? Tigers running at you, you'd think she'd freak out. Why is there still, like... oh! That's why there's still crazy music going on. Okay. Because there's still tigers. Now, there's a bunch of, not a bunch of, but there's a ledge over there, which makes me think that I want to climb up this thing. There's stuff over there. Wait a minute. Oh, fuck. Can you get up on these little nubs? Or can you do that weird vaulting thing? Maybe I was on the right track in the first place. Fuck. Okay. Well, at least this way we have a vision of where we want to go and how, so that wasn't a bad thing. Although I'm kind of confused about this part. Oh, fuck. I need to do this. Oh my god. Oh, you can't. How am I supposed to make you? I thought for sure she could jump up there from here. And I can't make her jump sideways from here because... because. Like, oh, Jesus Christ. Ah. Well. Maybe I'm not going the right way. Maybe I do need to take an alternate path? No! I got a little overzealous with my space tapping there. God damn it. Okay, well, I got her onto this thing, first off. Shit. I forgot about the balancing. No, turn around. Oh, it didn't save me picking up that bucket thing. I don't know how to get to the other side. There's ledges and everything everywhere. Which makes me feel like I should go on that side. that's like obviously right there. Alright, well, I don't want to spend too much time on those side things. And who knows, maybe headshots. Why are you telling me that? Because there's tigers up there. Fucking. The fuck? How? Oh, hi. Nice of you to come to the edge and present yourself in this manner. Thanks. Now, can you get up onto this thing, please? I don't want her to do that whole thing where she, like, goes over this. Okay, maybe she just needs to go over here. Yeah, apparently this is much easier. G to lock on, get close, press Q. What? I'm so confused. I'm so confused about what just happened there. Then press H. Okay. I don't know what to do. She's not triggering it again. Maybe because her adrenaline thing isn't full. I don't know. Hell if I know. Nothing up here, huh? Okay. Oh, that's an enemy. It's like, oh, bird flying at me. Oh, how nice. No, not nice. Okay, how many of you are there? My goodness. Where the hell do I go from here? Maybe I should have checked this out before jumping on this thing. What? Can I go on that thing? Okay. That was a lot simpler than I was making it out to be. So even though I only really recently got into Tomb Raider, I have kind of fallen in love with them. I do really enjoy them. So a while back I bought Tomb Raider 1, 2, and 3 on GOG, but so far I've not been having much luck in getting them to actually work. Just kind of unfortunate. Also, they're kind of a pain to play control-wise. Controls are always a bit of a thing for Tomb Raider, huh? Get up. What? No. Okay. Can I go up this way? No, she's just gonna fall down. What? Or maybe she needs to do this. There we go. The little marks over there kind of gave it away. That's nice. I do really like the Crystal Dynamics one though. Ones though. Jeez. Oh dear, spiders. Why? Shooting at spiders. A little overboard maybe, but oh, are you great. Okay, back here. I'm not sure why those poles and stuff exist, but whatever.
The characters are Vedic Sanskrit. They're severely weathered. Bhagavati of the seventh. It must be referring to the capital of Patala, the lowest infernal world in Hindu tradition. It's a netherworld populated by snake people, although the enlightened one, Narada, spoke rather fondly of it. That's Shiva on top, and his mistress Kali is down below.
Hmm. Wow. Once again, great visuals. Love it. Damn, this woman is like a fucking walking encyclopedia. Did I just... what was that? Okay, well we can drop down. What'd that say? Oh! But yeah, you can place them in places. Surprise, surprise, place them in places. Turn. Or do I want to go over there? No, no! Seriously? I was trying to make her do a backwards jump. Thank you. And hey. Nice, you can do stuff like that with this thing in your hands. No, get up. No, get up. Thank you. That way. Up. Backwards. Good. Thank you. Oh my god. Go away. And oh my god, she's not standing on the thing anymore. Wow. I want to go on there? Why would I though? No, stop it! Grab the little weird paint bucket looking thing that I do not know the purpose of. Now why is this here? Oh, and there was a pot over there that I could've... yeah, whatever. I don't know what the puzzle here is yet. I just kinda went off exploring without considering what exactly... fuck. Ah. that's a mighty plunge. I don't know if I want to go any further right now then, since I missed that stupid... Ugh. And what is this here for? Just to get back? I'm really confused as to why... Oh, never mind. I thought these were things that you could jump on. Like... I don't know, little nubs on heads. Saw their shadow before I actually saw them. Climbing wall. Alright. Uppity up, uppity up. How do I get back to where I was before? The beginning. Oh wait, I think this is it. Maybe. Yeah. What does this do? What? What did that even attempt to do? To lower this or raise it? You'd think raise it. But why would I want to raise it? I'm so confused. Do we see anything else moving when we do this? No. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to continue solving this next time, so I will see you guys then.